soaking wet and 60 degree air temperature is a little bit brutal.